The laying of underground cables should be done very carefully. If you are careless during the pulling of the cable, it may damage the cable, which results in fault occurrence. This is not the only reason for the fault. There are many other reasons such as manufacturing defects, aging, and if somehow moisture enters the cable, it will also cause faults. Since the underground cables are buried, if the fault occurs, it is invisible to our naked eye. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the types of faults that are likely to occur in underground power cables. Hi, I'm Vanilla and you're watching The Learning Curve. There are three types of faults that occur in underground power cables. Open circuit faults, short circuit faults, and earth faults. Before explaining the faults, let's first see what open circuits and short circuits are. The open circuit contains a break in the circuit. Therefore, the current flowing through the circuit will be zero and the resistance is infinite. The short circuit is a closed circuit with zero resistance. An enormous amount of current flows through this circuit. Now let's discuss the open circuit faults. It is very similar to an open circuit. This fault occurs when we have one or more broken conductors. How can you detect the open circuit fault? For that purpose, the conductors at the far end are shortened and earthed. Now it's very clear that the broken conductor forms an open circuit and the healthy conductors are short-circuited. We know that in an open circuit, the resistance will be infinite and in short-circuit, the resistance will be zero. Now we have to measure the resistance between the earth and each conductor. The conductor which gives infinite resistance is the broken conductor. To measure the resistance, meter is used. It is a special type of ohmmeter that is used to measure the resistance of electrical insulators. Now let's move on to short circuit faults. For a three-phase service, either three single core cables or three core cables can be used. This short circuit fault mainly occurs in the three core cables. Here, the three cores are separately insulated. If insulation failure occurs, these conductors will come in electrical contact with each other. This is the short circuit fault. To find which two conductors are short circuited, we have to measure the resistance between the conductors. If the meter gives zero reading, it indicates that there is a short circuit fault between these conductors. Now let's concentrate on earth fault. If the outer layer of the cable are torn during the pulling of the cable or due to any reason, the conductor of the cable comes in contact with earth. It is called the earth fault or ground fault. To identify this fault, one terminal of the meter is connected to the conductor and the other terminal is connected to the earth. The torn conductor will give zero resistance. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.